Dear students, in this video I am going to explain about sulfide minerals. Pyrite, chalcopyrite and galena, these are the three minerals I am going to explain under sulfide groups. First, pyrite. You can see the pyrite mineral specimen on the screen. Form of the pyrite is massive. Color is brass yellow, streak greenish or brownish black, luster is metallic, cleavage is present, fracture uneven, hardness 6 to 6.5, specific gravity is high, diaphanity is opaque. Chemical composition is FeS2. Occurrence as an accessory mineral in igneous rocks, common constituent of many ore veins, magmatic segregation, contact metamorphic or pyrometasomatic. Uses: extraction of commercial sulfur, manufacture of sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid will be extracted from this pyrite mineral and also sulfur will be extracted. Next is chalcopyrite. Chalcopyrite is also a ore. The copper metal will be extracted from the chalcopyrite. On the screen you can see the chalcopyrite. The massive, it is in massive form. Color is golden yellow. Streak is greenish black. Luster is metallic. Cleavage is imperfect, means absent, fracture uneven, hardness 3.5 to 4, specific gravity high, diaphanity opaque, chemical composition is CuFeS2. Occurrence, magmatic hydrothermal, less frequently exogenic. Uses, extraction of copper from this mineral. Next is galena. You can see the galena mineral specimen on the screen. Form is crystalline, cubic. Color is lead gray. Streak is grayish black. Luster is metallic. Cleavage present. Fracture uneven. Even to uneven. Hardness 2.5, specific gravity is very high, diaphanity opaque, chemical composition is PbS. Occurrence, an important hydrothermal deposit, contact metamorphic deposit and as disseminations in sedimentary rocks. Uses, ore of lead, storage batteries, glass glazing, paint and alloy. So these are the three minerals: pyrite, chalcopyrite and galena comes under sulfide. Thank you guys. With this we can complete the entire mineralogy lab, and in detail, I have sent already the details of minerals which are in detail described in the tabular form. It is very easy to study. Thank you.